What's going on, guys?
Okay, so about to get a workout in. But if you've been keeping up with me, for the last 6 weeks, my knee has been broken. Just to touch on the fact what happened. One, I'm old. Two, 6 weeks ago, we had some friends come over. And I have a little pup, you know, she's about 60-ish pounds. She started running in circles, and she charged back at me, and I was straight-legged. She jumps on her hind legs and pushes in my knee. It pops back, and I cry. My leg hyperextended, and all my surrounding tendons of my right knee have been inflamed. Blah, blah, blah. All that being said, my knee's been killing me. But I'm ready to do... I'm going to do legs today. I'm going to get some footage of that. And gonna mix it in with some abs and cardio. Sit back, relax, enjoy this episode as these people right here stare at me. All right, thanks for watching. Good news and bad news, guys. Good news is I just finished my workout. Bad news is the manager of this place just told me that I couldn't record in the facility, which, you know, is not uncommon for commercial gyms. It does present a problem. So I talked to him and said, look, man, I'm actually trying to document something. I'm trying to document the start of a journal. I told the manager, I'm actually trying to accomplish something. I'm not just going around recording myself. I'm actually trying to show other people properly do exercises on YouTube. And he told me that he would not allow it. So I told him, I said, come on, man. I said, anything. I was like, well, when can I record? You can record when no one's in the gym. I'm like, are you serious? I'm like, when is that? He said, if I come between the hours of 2 and 4, I can record. 2 and 4 a.m. And he started laughing. He's like, yeah, sure, if you want to come in, then you can record. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Between the hours of 2 and 4, I really want to show you my personal fitness training. So one of the goals that I'm working on does pertain to fitness. I'm going to record for y'all between the hours of 2 and 4. So drop the mic. Literally, it has a mic on it. Good morning, guys. What's going on? So I just finished a... workout this a.m. If you're following my Instagram stories, then you know that I got 3.5 hours of sleep last night, which is not unusual these past few weeks. I'm starting to fall actually into months, and I get in these stretches of productivity where I'm actually trying to I have a goal in mind that I try to accomplish. And with any goal, regardless of what it is, whether it's trying to learn a new language, pick up a new skill, lose weight, better yourself in any way, there is one thing that is common among every goal. That is, you have to sacrifice something. I probably could, sacrifice my time at the end of the night, but my time at the end of the night is either for last minute touch-ups on the videos that I'm trying to do. Two, I'm trying to engage with people that either follow me or watch these videos and get feedback. I'm trying to engage with other people that have a similar goal as I do and work with them to be able to accomplish a greater goal together. So the one common trait among everything is sacrifice. And I just choose to sacrifice sleep. There are definitely a lot of nights that I find myself still up at 1:30, 2 a.m. and I gotta get up at 5 or earlier. And if I don't sacrifice sleep, then eventually I'm gonna have to sacrifice the other goals that I'm trying to get to. That's not an option I wanna take anymore. I feel like for so long, I have been sacrificing that. I've been filling my head with self-doubt, and it's not just myself, it's other people, and looking at other people's goals and looking at other people's failures and being afraid to make the same failure. There has been things that has happened to me throughout my life that led me to this one big idea that at this point we could just call it a dream, right? If there's no action taken for that idea, then it just remains nothing. And I want to see where this thing can go, because I'm definitely a creature of habit. The one thing I don't do is take risk. There is so much uncertainty around this thing, and it honestly terrifies me. I've told myself for 2 years, do not do this. I think about it all the time. I've literally tried not to. I read a quote, I believe it was from Michael Jordan, And he said that if you can't stop thinking about it, don't stop working for it. And I really hate that. It definitely hit me in the face pretty hard. And the safe part of me, it didn't die. It's definitely there. It's definitely always there in the back of my mind, definitely doubting the other side of me that wants to try to accomplish this. I think the biggest thing that terrifies me about trying to accomplish a goal like this is that it'll consume me. I'll do exactly just that. I will not stop thinking about it so much that I won't stop working for it. And it stresses me out a little bit. It kind of freaks me out because I don't want to sacrifice everything that I've worked for to this point. I don't want to sacrifice everything I've worked for so far for a risky idea that I couldn't stop thinking about for 2 years. Does that make sense? I think so. But I'm going to take that chance. I'm going to try to better myself, gain some self-control, fight for this thing, develop a team that's smarter than me. Guys, I hope that you enjoy the video. I hope that you are enjoying these videos. For the few of you that have seen this, thank you so much for supporting me. I do appreciate it. I know that you definitely have better things to do with your time, but you take a little few minutes out of your day to watch these videos. So to me, it means so much. Thank you very, very much. I can't express the appreciation. All right, guys, I do have a goal to get to 10 subscribers. I have 9. Thank you so much. You know, maybe if you know anyone that would be interested in these videos, seeing me act like a fool or seeing me start this new chapter and going through all the mistakes, all the failures, because I'm going to hit every single one. I'm going to aim for failure and just punch it right in the face. And I'm sure it's going to punch me right back. Have a good day. I appreciate you so much. Thanks for watching. We'll see ya. Peace. So it is Sunday. I wanted to record so much more footage, but I actually ended up getting very sick on Saturday. I pretty much stayed in the tent all day yesterday. This place is gorgeous. We're gonna get through this, I think. Only with y'all's help will we get through this. Your feedback, please give me some feedback. I can't release exactly what I'm doing. I have 3 projects going, and when I do release them, I'm gonna be hitting the hype up that I'm definitely gonna need your responses. So please stay tuned. And I will talk to you on the next video. All right, take care. Thanks. Bye. Anyways, guys, thank you very much for tuning into the videos. Sorry, it's been a second since I posted the last one. Between being sick and between all the stresses, trying to actually work on these 3 projects that I've been doing have definitely taken some time away. And I'm going to try to get back to posting videos on the regularly. So stick with me, guys, and I promise I'll provide entertainment. And I will talk to y'all in the next video, all right? Take it easy.